I don't know what it is. Okay, so hello everybody. How are you doing?
Out and enter.
Okay. Yee! Go. Oh god, there's no sound.
Oh. Wait. That's because of this.
Okay.
There you go.
That way.
Do it again.
Now we have sound.
Do it two more times.
Two what?
Two more times, out enter.
One day I'll be a pro at this. That's how the controls work. Hi Amber. I'm drinking just not water, I'll don't get some water. Yes, everybody should drink water. I'm not having anybody faint on my watch. I'm watching all y'all.
I've got some Tango.
Yeah, tell me about it. We went out today for the first time in a freaking long time. My granddad took us to Largs, which is basically a little seaside kind of town thing. So it was nice and sunny, like the first part of it was boiling. And then just over an hour later or so,
it got quite cool.
So we ended up...
cool.
Huh?
It was cool.
So, yeah.
Phone him off.
Resident Evil. So the sun didn't get me this time. Not yet, anyway. I actually put sun cream on. I was like, not taking any chances. And I had a light cardigan because the sun literally does not like me. So it goes, well, instead of making you sunburn, he has a nasty rash that makes you look like you're a leper. So, and it doesn't really bother me, but it's a little itchy sometimes. So... yeah, and it looks disgusting. So, yeah, fun times. My skin literally be like, no, I can't take this. Here we go. Oh, I'm so gonna fucking regret this when Nemi comes after me.
You do not know what to say, what?
Second one.
Okay. Oh, hi, everybody.
I don't think I'll ever not be scared of him. Like, that is just a thing. Oh, no, I don't need the magnet. Don't need the wrench.
Well, you've done the gas station and you've done the substation, so. No.
So.
What are you still on it?
Huh?
What's this thing used for?
For the fire. For the hose? The fire hose?
Oh, you're not... okay.
We've not done that yet. I'll put those back just now. I don't think we need them right now. We should be okay. Okay. I think PS1 Nemesis is scarier than Remake Nemesis. Oh my god, Lone, you were not here for the screams on frickin' Friday night. I screamed like a fucking little girl. which way?
What do you want to do?
I don't know.
You want to get a hose, so...
so yeah, this way?
Yeah. If it's the parking lot area, then yeah. Then no worry.
I'm still scared. There is no clips, I don't think. I hope not, because, you know, everybody's ears got shattered.
Quick, we all know what to do.
What?
Well, what I mean, not me. Lone's gonna be busy later then.
No, nobody needs to hear that. It was terrifying.
I don't even know what it was.
I'm sorry, but Nemi sprinting after you is just, it's no fucking joke. Okay?
Or was it when you died in that place?
Okay. So go this way?
Yeah.
Oh, the crows are gonna come out. Yeah, the little bastards, I knew it.
That
I was prepared.
She was trying to hold it in the best she could, knowing it was happening.
I used to still cover the Scottish stuff move up there. I can't can't help it. I don't mean to, and I don't do it for like fucking attention or anything. I'm terrified.
I was told to sit next to her, so I was sitting next to her. 2 seconds later, my ear.
Don't care what anybody says. Nemi is fucking scary.
And then I suddenly had lost my ear.
Crows are not good boys. Crows try to fucking pick you to death, so crows can kiss my ass. Such chance he means every. Okay, you no longer need this wrench.
You sure?
Apparently, come to jail. Right, where do I go now?
The odd count idea, go straight. And
I swear to God, if he fucking jumps down, I'm into the game. This way?
Yeah, the door.
Oh. Remake ain't got nothing on this. This game just sets me on edge. True, you're very right, Umbar. They'll pick my ass to death. Oh yeah, pro dodging. Did they remove that in like the other games or something?
What?
The dodging? Is it in Code Veronica? Why did they remove that? The dodging system was like...
It gets weird, the only game they brought you back for?
5.
No.
What?
Remake of this.
Are you fucking serious?
Yeah, it's the only time he comes back, to my knowledge.
I'm still so fucking wary, I don't like this.
It's 9-4, it's 9-5. The 6 have one?
I have no idea. It's not about the classics, they didn't have everything. What they do with what they had is fucking very impressive. So his limitations are good. Yeah, I don't know, like...
Oh, you've gone too far.
Oh, fuck.
Where the dog's there?
What'd you call it? I don't know, like...
Wait, have you? Chip him up. I need a refresher. Okay, no, you keep going.
So I was going the wrong way?
Yeah.
So. Okay. Revelations of Dodge. I haven't played Revelations yet.
Oh yeah, Revelations.
I'm Dodge. Very wary to play those games. I'm just...
Okay. No, I haven't played them. You think you can score?
I've got to do it.
The one button and back. Is it in this game?
What the fuck?
Is it in this game?
I don't know.
It's the button you press to win your money.
Square, yeah.
And you press the back.
No, still doing that.
Yeah, because it's the same time.
No. Wait, this way?
Yeah.
Just, I'm afraid.
I thought it wasn't.
Quick time to master quality of life change with you. Oh yeah, definitely. Also, I'm reinstalling Hollow Knight, so it might be a little behind the stream because my internet is being kicked. Fair enough. Bria? No.
No, that's it. You may want to go in there because your sort of floor is completely out, but it's...
Yeah, I think that's going to have to be boxed there.
Unless you got any ammo in there?
I don't think I do.
You can always look. I also love the item box where it tells you the little bars where everything is.
I'm pretty sure I don't have anything left.
You've got how many shotgun shells?
A few. Okay. I enjoy Revelations because generally it's quite easy to play in it. I definitely want to play it though. I'm just so scared, like, because, like, in my humble opinion, no offense to anyone who likes the new ones, but I just feel like they've took the series in a different way, and I don't like it. I really liked it when they brought the remakes back, even though 3 was
Miller Revelations.
It was meh. It was okay. But I really liked the kind of the gameplay aspect. If they brought Rizzy back like that.
You may like Revelations.
I'd be happy.
It's basically third person but a bit more horror. You need to play it. Don't you like it?
Oh, okay. Oh, how would I don't know. He still scares me though. I don't like it. I don't like Nemi. He scares me. And I don't. No. It's in a shotgun number to the face. Nemi's face. Oh, there's zombies in there. Zombies. Oh, I'm gonna regret putting this on because my heart's already. Oh, hello.
The crank.
Not okay. Okay, I did not like that leaping. I did not care for it.
Didn't realize there were hunters here.
Oh my god, yeah.
Me do this, Murphy. I don't want to shoot you. Get. Kill me! I. Finished. Not human. Wait, we. We don't have to do this. Don't. Please hurry. Before I lose conscious. Before too late. Kill me!
I don't know, I think you need New Year's.
Murphy! Why?
Poor guy.
No.
Don't worry, there'll be plenty of those when Nemi comes flying through the air. I'd have shot before he turned. Oh, okay then. I know, I'm bad at this game. What can I say? I don't think there's anything over here. Here we go. Okay, manager's report. Before you begin your new position, please allow me to give you some advice. Some of the medicine in the storage room are unstable and their quality will deteriorate under changing temperatures or humidity. Therefore, you must remember to keep the temperature the same in the storage room at all times. You should personally check it every day, although the computer checks it around the clock, a machine is not perfect. Try and remember that machine is no more than a tool to be used by people. You must check all personnel coming and going to the storage room. Many dangerous drugs are stored there. If any of them are missing, you have a serious problem on your hands. The door to the storage room is always locked, but when you let personnel into it, you will need to have them hand in their documents. And above all else, remember that if you find anything suspicious, contact your boss immediately. If you forget the password to lock the door, try and remember that it is a word that everyone is familiar with. Don't forget that once a new product is shipped, the password will be updated again. You can always enter the password from the terminal of the PC for administration. Okay. Yes. Oh, you meant Murphy, Umbar. Okay, right, okay. I thought you meant the fucking brain sucker.
No, he was talking about Murphy.
Oh, I forgot. I missed that. Shit.
Pay attention.
Too busy looking at chat. Password in? Oh, sugar bollocks. There we go. I think zombies come eventually. Can't remember. Oh, there's oil. Lovely.
That's a good powder.
That's when you used to heal wounds, but then we fix up the tip right for a second. Oh. Scary motherfucker he is. If I combine A and B, do I get the, you know?
C, yeah.
So, can I just combine all of these, and then all of A? No? I don't.
Never actually tried that.
Well, it's either that I'm going to come back here and I can't be bothered. And I don't have any space. Fuck.
Well, I mean, you're on easy mode. You've pretty much got enough room to finish the game.
I know.
You literally got over 100 shotgun shells.
I guess you can't do that one, okay.
Well, then you don't pick up the last eight first.
Oh, bollocks.
It's a chicken.
I don't mean to, shush. Are you fucking serious?
No.
That just seems stupid, but anyway, doesn't matter. Okay. Oh, I fucking know. That bastard is going to be waiting outside. Johnny, welcome. Hope you're doing okay. Oh, there's always a straggler. When I exit the building, I know Nemi comes fucking charging towards you. You don't go that way, do you? Do you?
You've only got one way to go.
What do you mean?
Check the map, you only got one way you can go at the moment.
I mean, when I go outside. Oh, seriously, you have to go fucking past him? Oh no! Okay, don't get scared easily. We know he's coming. Don't be scared. Fucking hell, I don't like this. I don't like him. Oh no. For fuck's sake. Come on. Jill, please. Do the thing. Do the. Oh my fucking god. Useless. Bollocks to you. All of you. Fucking suck. Right. And there's no even point in trying to fight fucking Nemi Boo because, you know, you'll just tentacle my ass, so. Okay, just don't be afraid. We know he's coming. We know he's coming. I still don't like it though. I don't have to like it. So do I have to run past his ass? Is that what I have to do?
If you want.
Which way do I have to go? Do I have to go run past him or do I have to go
round? Run straight ahead. Basically, you've got to run straight ahead.
Fuck's sake. Oh, God. Not now, zombies.
Hi, MB.
Hi, MB, welcome. My blood pressure is sky high, I'm scared.
Sam pleads the fifth.
Why is it not triggered?
Keep going.
I don't like this.
Just keep running forward.
I don't like it.
Just hold the button down and dash. There's a save and reach you out there.
Like it. Nemi, you can eat a kettle of dicks. She turned around for some fucking reason. She was just like, nope, I'm out of here. That was amazing. Oh, fuck you, Nemi! Bastard! You ain't getting these titties. Get away! Okay, I forgot where to go. I know he's gonna fucking jump, that bastard. No, you fucking bastard! No! No! No, I don't wanna. Oh, oh my lordy, Jill. Jill, please, 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 Jill, please, please. Fucking Nemi, you bastard!
I'm super cheating.
Oh, no, no, no. Is he gonna jump down here? Is he? Okay, hold on, just on.
Oh, I'm playing, okay.
Apparently, Nemi, you can't go through that door. I'm scared. Okay.
This is really weird. I'm playing it on top of a laptop. Oh,
I'm scared, okay? I'm scared.
Hi, Crows. Hi, Crows.
He's an evil son of a bitch.
There you go.
I'm sorry for anybody's ears, but if you're wearing headphones, then, you know, it shouldn't be. This ain't the place. Oh, he's a bastard. Honestly, he scares the life out of me. I don't like it. People can slag off old Rezzy all they want, but nothing gets me like old Rezzy. I don't know about that, Sam, but you know. Am I going the right way, by the way?
You
are.
Okay. Well, I'll put you in that room, so.
I'm sorry if I scream. Honestly, it's not intentional. Even when I'm playing this by myself, I still scream. You can ask my dad, you can ask Edward. Like, when I first played Resi 2 and I see Mr. X, I screamed so much. And I ended up turning the game off because I was terrified of Mr. X. And that was that. Do I need this? I think so.
Yes, you do.
But Mr. X was terrifying for the first time, and we were playing it completely blind, so. I don't think I need the crank anymore, do I? I don't think so. I think you can go back and get a few extra bits and bobs, but
there's,
I'm not going to do that because I can't be honest.
Some grenade rounds, I think.
No, that is bollocks. Fuck that, I am not streaming Silent Hill.
So who's not really scary?
It is scary, I don't know. I played a little bit of Free yesterday. Because I'm trying to get over my fear of horror games, and the only horror games I can really play is Resi, purely because I've played it for so long that even with all the jump scares and stuff, I still know what to do. And it's not so scary that I wouldn't put it on. But fucking Silent Hill just... Oh, it's just... I don't know. It just makes me want to reach for the fucking PS2 button and just turn it off. I just can't. I think I will someday. I will try and do it, at least. Because I want to try and play more horror games. Because like I said, I've been watching Edward play Silent Hill 2. And he just finished that yesterday. Just finished streaming it, so... I'll get there. Baby steps.
Yep, maybe steps. One at a time.
Silent Hill gives me depression. But it's good. Story's incredible, I'm not gonna lie. This way, right?
Mm-hmm. You're going back to the trench. Tram.
If you think Nemi's a bad old boy, Pyramid Head's gonna get you. Pyramid Head is... He's scary, but I don't think he's... I don't know, he doesn't like... I don't know.
He doesn't really have any...
Well, okay, he's got one jump scare. Or two.
Does he?
Yeah, sometimes he appears out of the blue. But
which way do I go? Is it going on the left or not?
Right?
This way?
Whichever way the lift is. Oh, it's the other way.
I will play it though. I promise you I'll play it, but if I'm going to play Silent Hill, I'm probably going to play it off stream. I did play a tiny bit of 3 though. I think I got up to the...
Straight. Go away.
This way? This way?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I don't know. Maybe. Maybe. I'll play Silent Hill if you play Resident Evil. There you go. Straight ahead?
Turn that way, yeah. Turn straight. Go all the way down. I wonder if these are realistic.
Well, he's the representation of James's... What? Sins? Something like that?
Hi, Doug. Enjoying your meal?
Yeah! I will play Silent Hill, but I won't stream it. Not right now. It's not something I feel comfortable streaming. Purely because I'll get lost. And, yeah, then everyone's gonna watch me fucking making an ass of myself. Oh god, there's gonna be thingies popping out here, isn't there? Ah! No? No, I know, I'm just bracing myself because I know that fucker's gonna be here. Ah, can you dodge him for me? Please.
Yeah. Hi, Nemi. Is she much more here?
I'm impressed. This is why I'm marrying you.
Marry me because my dodge is good.
Very much. Oh no, he's gonna bingy.
He's not gonna come in here.
I hear the music.
Oh fucking hell.
Thank you, I needed that love bite.
I mean, I have no sound, so I have the excuse of getting bitten there.
Is he gonna pee now?
No.
Don't you laugh! He kinda just shows a lot. I really like to. After I finished it After Edward finished it yesterday, it's one of those games that really sticks with you. Like I said, it's like one of those games that really hits you in the gut. Because it's so fucking heavy. And it hints at a lot of things. You know? A lot of dark subjects and, you know, I've watched a couple of Let's Plays of it. You know. Okay, please don't let me die here. Where's he going? Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, hold on. I better... Still less deaf than Mage. Yeah, the story is freaking... Oh my god. It's dark. I have to play something... I had to play... What did I play after that? What did I watch or something? I had to watch something like Half Dead after it because it was just like... Damn, the story... I don't want to think about it for too long.
We watched
anime. We did watch the analysis video because it's really interesting.
And then we watched some anime of something that totally wasn't dark.
Hmm?
And then we totally watched an anime that totally wasn't dark and had lots of death.
Yeah, but it's not got that heavy feel though.
True, it doesn't have that heavy.
Silent Hill does have that heavy feel where it's like. It's fucking depressing, that's what it is. But it's a great story. I prefer to watch people play it rather than play it myself. But I will get around to it eventually. don't know, I just... I've always had a fear of it and I don't know why. I know I should just like, you know, get over it and play it, but, you know. This is comfortable. I know kind of what to expect with this. Okay, here you go. Because fuck that guy. Fucking worm thing. Pyramid Head isn't really scary?
You can wait, wait.
Add to load. I don't know. Yeah, you told me I had to go through the lift part.
Okay.
Yeah, I wouldn't say he's scary, but he... He is unnerving, not gonna lie. I wouldn't wanna... I don't know, it's not the fog, it's just... The game in itself, just... I don't know, it's just... Resident Evil, I kind of feel safe playing it, even though, like... Fog. Even though I do get scared playing Resi. But Silent Hill is just a fucking different ball game. It's very mindfucky. You know? Like... And there's just something about it that just makes me feel unsafe. And I'm just like, oh, I don't know. I don't know if I could sit and chill with Silent Hill. It's not something I would go...
I think we started to see it. The music is top-notch, where it always puts you on edge.
The music is incredible.
That's the very strong point of it.
It is incredible.
But it does lack in sort of monster design. I do like Pyramid Head's design.
I like Pyramid Head's design and the nurses and stuff like that.
Yeah, but there's not like a Friarty.
Yeah.
But you see the start enemy at the end as well.
Who?
The starting enemy you fight. You fight in like every single area.
Yeah, you do.
And now this is how I... Can we pretend this...
Hold on. I don't know. I would play Silent Hill. It's just... It just... Every time I put it on, I'm like, oh, I want to turn this off.
It's because of the music, I think.
That doesn't help. But I think it's also because I don't know where to fucking go, because every door is either locked or broken.
That's why I like the map, because it updates whenever you touch a door.
Mm.
Although the puzzles do...
I know, it's so annoying, because then sometimes they'll say, oh, it's locked or broken, and then you go to the other world, and then it's open. It's like, what the fuck?
Yeah, so basically just think of it as a different area. That's what I do.
Yeah, I bet you do like the nurses. James did too. Yeah, there is. It's so fucked up. And I looked up a lot of the characters and the backstory and stuff because the game touches on them, but it doesn't explain them, like, fully. Like, it touches on Eddie's bullying and it touches on Angela's abuse.
After I finished the stream, I went and googled each character and the endings.
Yeah. I like how the wiki gives it a lot more detail.
Just to figure out everything of what exactly went down.
Mm.
Hi, greeting of my game, greeting of the recall.
Oh,
you
should have went there first. What? You pressed down. I'll press that. Oh, you're on the D-pad, you mean? Okay, because I was doing the analog.
Okay, I need to.
I feel like I'm Hugs for loan.
Yeah, it's on unlock as well.
Hmm? Oh, maybe I'm just not using it properly.
Yeah, you have to do it at the same time.
Oh, okay. Maybe I'm just shit at it then. Okay, I'm just shit at it. Hello, Fluff.
Okay. You go to sleep now.
the door?
Apparently not. It doesn't really matter.
No.
I know, it's quicker. You like, you're funny, apparently. Yes. People important, yep. That's a low blow. Now I'm embarrassed. Cold!
Carlos? I'm sorry about Murphy, but there was nothing you could have done.
Yeah, you're right, Jill. I'll operate the cable car.
Nikolai won't be joining us. Come on, let's go.
I just love your son. Aww, cute.
It's looking good.
We're moving.
Yay.
But for how long? Not very long, apparently.
Mikhail!
Do we have to go?
You can literally only need to do one thing. Okay, so when you have control, just go to the door.
Just go to the door.
Mikhail!
What'd I do? Just go back through that door?
Get out of the cable car
that's
now!
Mikhail.
Mikhail, wait, don't!
Get out of here!
Oh, Mikhail.
That's a WhatsApp.
It was just really bummed Carlos' hair. That's a really thing.
Come on!
Yep, I prefer remake Carlos. Why is she my kind of woman? She's drunk. Then we flew well for a trench coat sucker crap. Excuse me.
Have a drink.
Damn. Excuse me. Oh no, then we'd have to do this now.
What?
I've only got the shotgun.
No, you're fine.
Oh, thank God.
You're thinking way too early.
I know, I just saw that and I was like, oh shit. Go away, evil burbs. I'd have a snack. Yay!
Have some wine.
You didn't bring me one? Rude.
You didn't give me one of this. See, I'll come prepared.
You're the best. I guess. Ow! Here we go. Okay, maybe not. I'm sorry for laughing, but it's hilarious.
What? Was it the scene?
No,
What?
Because of what Mum said. I know, right? Of course I am.
You missed him.
I'll just save it. Indeed. We're all our own person. It'd be boring if we were all the same. Snap. That was Jill when we leave now, swear to God. Oh no, totally didn't expect that. Neon pink. Yeah. I'm not a fan of pink in general. What? That's okay.
Carlos, I don't believe it. You're alive.
I'm not sure how we're gonna get out of this town.
What are you talking about? We made it!
You don't get it. They have no intention of letting us make it back alive. Do you really think we can trust their great evacuation plan? Huh, it's just a piece of paper.
But we don't have any other choice than to trust them right now.
No, if we're gonna die, then we should get to choose when it happens.
Oh!
That was one smug of a slap.
So that's it then, huh? You're giving up?
No. I just can't handle it.
Oh, no.
Wow. Carlos is a pussy. Fucking hell, Jill is just like, bitch, please. At least someone's got their shit together. Let's go. Nice. Fold into the business hand. Operation instruction. Order for UBCS Echo Team. Wipe out the downtown area of the infestation and then evacuate the remaining citizens to the clock tower. Among the civilians, remember to give priority to the employees of Umbrella's affiliates. Remember to stay alert because the infected have a high endurance rate and will strike without hesitation. Evacuation procedure. Once the mission is complete or when it becomes too impossible to accomplish, evacuate immediately. We'll deploy a helicopter that is waiting in the suburbs to the yard in front of the clock tower. When you're ready for evacuation, ring the bell of the clock tower to signal the helicopter. Okay. It's an escape plan then. Have a look at map. Wonderful. Okay, nice one. Yep, because I forgot to make freeze rounds like a div. I did it wrong. Oh well, I have the magnum, so it's okay. It's okay. I will live, maybe.
Oh, I see.
Hey, baby. Hey. Hi. Hello, baby. Oh! Fucking hell! Look away for 2 seconds. Motherfucker.
She can't blame me, Fluffle.
Oh my god, this is where I died to fucking spiders. You've got to be fucking shitting me.
Why are you dying to spiders?
I don't know, because Fluffy was looking cute and then fucking spider.
See, I told you. I told you Fluffy should have blamed you.
Oh no. Please tell me there's some herbs nearby.
Oh, poison. Oh, there should be some blue herbs somewhere.
Oh fuck. I'm probably gonna die, aren't I? There's red herbs. Very fucking helpful, but okay. Don't put that in, no.
Not yet.
For fuck's sake. Oh, here we go.
Oh, hi, Nemi. Did you get the spider on your wheel?
Y'all want to see something sexy?
Oh,
I'm
gonna show you something sexy.
Oh yeah! Fuck you! I know, she just like fucking pushed him off. Oh my god. Woo! Is it hard here or is it just me?
We made she's got nothing calling this gym.
She can walk around in a fucking boob tube miniskirt and knock Nemi off a fucking building? That's my lady. Fuck you, spider! Oh my god, please. Well, if I die then I've only you know.
Died.
Well, I saved it in the altar room, so it's not too far away. Oh god, which way was that again? Back this way, wasn't it? Fuck.
What, you gonna go past
the door? Oh shit, hold on, here we go. I will use them. Nice! She was just like, fuck you, Nemi, bye. She's strong. Oof. Chris Redfield didn't stand a chance. Even if he did
that's
want
why,
to.
That's why he's so steroided
up. That's why he started lifting weights.
There's nothing against rescue hoardy boulders. It's BS fingers jail.
Yeah, he didn't freaking punch Boulder so he can get strong for Wesker. It was for Jill. He was just like, damn, she can knock Nemi off a fucking building. I need to be strong so she doesn't freaking kill me during... Anyway. Anyway, I'll behave, I promise. Oh shit, which way is it? I came in that way, didn't I? Did I come in that way?
No.
Right. And I don't think I can get through here right now.
Right
here. Did I? Okay. Well, shit.
think.
Yeah.
Yeah, there is. Which way do I go? The green door or the brown door?
Choose
any. Oh no, wait, there's not a door here.
I think the green door is locked.
Okay, let me check. Oh, I need the other part of the key.
You can go left.
This way?
Left.
This way?
Yeah.
Hi, smart. Not really. Okay. She got the zoomies?
Yep.
Oh, for God's sake.
She does indeed have the zoomies.
Is there anything in here? Or is this just a save room?
Was this a kidnapping thing?
No idea.
Oh, hello. You done with the simmies? I thought that was. Is there not?
I don't see anything. Maybe I'm being...
Check the map.
Hit the fluff.
Fluff!
Come here. I gotta pet you, but you're too far away. Okay. Come here. Pet, pet. There you go. I don't think there's anything in here.
Obviously, look at that. You can go those doors.
Hmm?
There's another room you can go to.
Where?
Go on the map.
Oh shit, bollocks.
Yeah. Behind you. That. The middle. I think. Or is that only for... No, wait, hold on. Turn right.
No, it's through this door. Look at you looking all cute.
There you go. See? Turn it. Turn it smart.
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 What the fuck? Wait, hold on. Did I combine A and B together?
A and B, yeah. To get C.
I see. I know. I'm ashamed.
Meh.
No meh.
I'll see my way up then.
Oh!
Oh!
They're just chilling.
They're just... Well, they're also chilling because they're...
You know what I mean? They're just...
Because they're on fire.
These zombies on fire. I don't think there's anything through there, though, is there? I think there's a broken wall, but I don't think there's anything through there.
There's got to be something in the room, though. There they go.
Yeah, there's that.
Yeah, because that's the other place you start.
What? What do you mean? What do you mean, don't combine?
You don't combine them yet.
Seriously?
You gotta use the other thing first.
Oh, do I? Oh, okay. I don't think there's anything through this.
No, I think that's just the other starting point.
Yeah. Oh, she's got good taste, that lady. Mm. I actually don't remember.
What?
Fake fan. One of the...
Was it Krebs? What?
No idea.
Because it was Krebs, yeah, Krebs. I think. Which one had the editor change?
I can't remember.
I think it was Krebs. That was a good one.
Don't I take the grenade launcher? I don't think I'll need the grenade launcher if I have the magnum though, will I? Sure.
What
did you say then?
What did you say?
Should I use the magnum? No, that's not enough for Nimmy, I don't think.
That's plenty for
Nimmy. I don't know, but the grenade launcher is very fucking slow.
The grenade launcher as well.
Oh shit, hold on. I thought it froze on me.
I don't know why you're already prepared for it, because it's not going to appear for a while.
I'm scared, okay? I don't know. I have my reasons. My reasons are I'm scared. Very ominous. Can I not use the key now? Where'd I go then?
Upstairs?
From where? Where?
From where?
Yeah, this way?
Yeah.
This is mostly blind, by the way. I've only completed it once. Last year. Fucking spiders, I'm ready for you, bastards.
Are you?
No. Okay then. I'm really impressed that he's completely with a blindfold on. Yes, that's how I'm playing the game. Confirmed. Silver gear? Okay. There you go. Alright, Lone, no problem. Enjoy your lark.
Lurk away.
Da 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 da. then.
Hmm? Really impressed at anything. You can play this with a blindfold on.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, she's definitely blindfolded.
Think that you will. End? I could have sworn this is in cover and cover.
This song, no.
You sure? That's very familiar.
You did it.
Yeah, because it's easy.
Mm-hmm. Totally.
Yeah, it's totally easy.
Yeah, I believe you. Agree.
Right. Oh, you can't use that here? No?
Get a gear.
Half too far away is what it is. Oh, or not. Right. Can I take it out?
You put it out.
Oh, okay. I didn't say so. Should I save it? Should I save? Probably. Probs. Right. Yep. Need to go back downstairs now using that green door. Nice one. Oops. Wrong way. I'm scared to go down the ladder, but okay. I didn't even get him. What a bastard. What a bastard. Fuck you, Spooder. He inspired me to steal or something. You need to be prepared in case I need further control of you.
For what?
Don't think I don't know. Is it this way?
You don't have to save it.
No, I need to go to that green door.
No, you got no way for that.
Oh fuck. Can I get back out? This way?
That's where you just go from here. You go the other side.
I thought that's just the altar room.
No, you were going to the altar room.
Oh, okay. Squeeze me. I'm a noob.
Eh.
I've only completed these games once. Bar 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Which you haven't played?
Well, I've played 4, but I've not completed it. Wasn't my cup of chat. Spider cretins. Bottles, please don't poison me.
Oh,
as well as dodging.
So I regret that. Oh well. If I die, I die. Oh, I didn't die. Okay, well, okay. Okay then. Fuck you, Spider-Man.
She's being cute.
Best nice pocketbook. September 26th. It's only been 3 hours since the mission started, but the team is down to me and Campbell. The number of the zombies is far greater than we expected. There is no hope left for the city. We've already injected the antibody for the virus, but I'm not sure that it'll work. I don't know if I'll survive. September 27th. We managed to reach the clock tower. Out of desperation, we robbed some wounded members of their weapons and used the surviving citizens as decoys. We were taught to do this in order to survive in the battlefield, but I never enjoyed it. However, a girl showed up at the clock tower before me. She's one of the survivors. She looks just like my sister before she starved to death. September 28th. I wanted to evacuate as soon as possible, but the girl didn't. Her father insisted that he wouldn't leave the city where his beloved wife rests in peace. I really wanted to save the girl, but Campbell said, "All I care about is our lives." That's how I felt before, but now the clock tower has become a dangerous place and I don't want to make any more mistakes. That's a shame. Do I have enough space? Oh, I've got to do. Oh, sugar. How many is that to you? Crystal ball. Take all the bowls. I think it is. Oh, I didn't get the other one. Bollocks. Hi, Smart. Yep, we need that. Probably gonna be completely wrong after I look at it, but see. Part always really frustrated me. She can knock Nemi off a fucking building, but she can't move that. I'm calling BS, Rezzy. I'm calling BS. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, well, they're driving. How do I get back to the clock tower again?
I'm upstairs, so go for that door.
This door. And it's upstairs, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's a big bell, Nemesis was off balance, but yeah, good reason. I mean, yeah, but doesn't she also knock him off a bridge later on?
If you want.
Well, it's optional, but you know. Just please die. Oh my god, please tell me it's dead now. Oh, booters! Fuck them! Oh, good. Great, poison my ass, lovely. I think we've got some blue herbs in there. Should be some here, actually. But it's not. Okay, well. Hopefully there's some in the box, because I don't know otherwise. Got the ladder, yes. Please tell me I've got some. This is when I find out I've got none. Oh. Balls. Well, we did. Lara's watching the new Nemesis series this year, and I just wasn't all that impressed. Yeah, hell, it's not that good. I don't know though, I mean, I don't wanna, you know, make assumptions. I'll probably give it a go at some point though, just to give it a fairer view, but I don't know. We're still waiting on that series they're doing, aren't they?
What's the place to do this?
No, is there not one about Wesker and stuff?
You mean the live action?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's not good.
Saved. Down here! It's finally over. Huh?
I haven't seen the live action. Think of me. I'm poisoned, so I don't know if I'm gonna survive this.
No!
The spooner's got me! Oh well.
Why didn't you just use the blue herbs in the.
Wasn't any. Because I couldn't. Oh. It's too late now. Fuck. I might die here, so that'll be fun.
Jill!
Yeah, if you jump off the train earlier, he doesn't help you. So.
Which you have, Carlos.
Only train is best. It's more hope than we normally get, so I'm gonna... Yeah, and he got rid of Nemi's grenade launcher, so... Same thing. Oh, that plan went up in flames. Oh, that's so funny. I almost died laughing. Oh, I don't know if I can survive this though, and if I don't survive it, then I'm gonna have to do a few things again. Which is gonna be a pain. But, you know, that's what happens when you get attacked by spooners. Maybe I can do it. Maybe I can do it. He's gonna fucking kill me. Yeah. There's no point in healing because, you know, it wouldn't have done anything, I don't think. So I'm gonna have to...
Oh, you would have healed. You just wouldn't have gone to the poison.
Yeah, I'm gonna just redo it because I fucked it up. By getting fucking poisoned.
When did I save?
I saved up in the clock turret. I believe.
Resident Evil.
So I should be okay. Oh, excuse me. Oh, excuse me. Bit of burps. Yeah. Oh boy. Okay, thanks, Joe. No. Right. Let's go downstairs and use that key. Okay. It should be fine. Just don't get fucking attacked by the spiders. And we should be good. I could have done that fight if I wasn't fucking poisoned. It would have been a lot easier. Because when you're poisoned, you can't see how much damage you've taken. So, I just thought, fuck it. Let's just redo it. That's a big F. And all these fucking poisonous bastards. The room with the green door. Or is that the altar room?
To the right.
I keep getting them mixed up, I don't know why. Here we go. Yep, discard. I don't like that they're blocking stuff either. So then you have to can't really dodge them if they're right in the middle of it. But anywho. Okie dokie. Right, grab the balls again. We love shiny balls. Changed again, fuck. It's AOCK. Because I cheated and looked up the combinations beforehand, because otherwise I'd be here all fucking day. I don't know how you're supposed to work this puzzle out.
Do those maps.
Yeah, then I'm screwed then, obviously. I cheated. Oh well. I do it with every Resi game. Meh. I'm not spending half a stream trying to figure out a stupid maths puzzle. Hell no. I wish I was more familiar with this game. I think I need to play it more often so that I can actually get a grip of where everything is. Two I know at the back of my hand. But, oh, I hate puzzles. Anything that makes my brain work. I'm not a puzzle person, unfortunately. I'm lazy. Completed that, we streamed that. I completely forgot about that. That we streamed Code Veronica and completed it. So we've completed Code Veronica and two so far. The missed games. That means nothing to me, but you know, you probably know more about them than I do.
Missed, I haven't played them.
Yep, do you have them there?
I have a few of them.
Oh, of course you do, of course you do. That was a stupid question to ask. Backlogius. You should change your last name to Backlog because it just fits more.
Good.
Well, you want me to tell the truth or not? Okay. I don't think I'll need these, but I'll take it anyway. What's the worst that can happen? Yes, some of them, apparently. Right, here we go, Nemi. We're gonna beat your ass now. Now watch as I die again. Oh, fuck.
Did you save you up there?
Yeah, I don't want to save it again. But I should. You are smart, though. It is right there, yeah. If I die again, then I don't really want
to. Then you don't have to do that puzzle again.
Yeah. So yeah, if we beat this, we will finish Code Veronica 2 and 3. And then the next one we're going to play is original Resi, like with all the air quotes, bad acting. Okay, it is bad acting, but it's fucking iconic as hell. I mean, they tried their best. They weren't professional voice actors. There was no such thing as good voice acting back then.
Still trying to say it's not.
Okay, it was bad. It was bad, but like, if it wasn't for that game, we wouldn't have these ones. You know? Voice acting wasn't really a big thing back then in games. Not really. The only really good voice acting was, I guess you could say MGS, but even that was kind of bad too.
No, PS1 was pretty much.
You can call it what you want, but MGS still had bad voice acting.
PS1 and Sega 7 pretty much started in
voice Metal acting Gear!
Along with some PC.
Yeah, that's good voice acting.
Metal Gear!
Fuck off. It's a good game, but good voice acting in that game.
I think you need to go through it again.
Go through what?
I mean,
no, I know, I'm just saying. Like,
stars.
Fucking Jill has all the fucking dodging skills. A dud. Carlos, my hero.
Stars.
How he didn't get blown up by that fucking bazooka, I don't know. I thought it was a grenade launcher.
No,
shoots up grenades.
You see having another level stiff for a game again? No, not at all actually, this time we're not. But he did buy more games the other day. Three. And two of them were expensive. Nothing. I love you. We went out like... was it yesterday? Yeah. I didn't order now. Well, we went to China the other day, you bought three games. Well, to be fair, one of them was a PS2 game, and you said... I don't know! Oh god, do I just take one? Oh, fuck it. What's always gonna happen? You keep your filthy hands off these titties! They're for you! They're for Carlos. That's right, Limpy. Fucking leave. Drag that ass back to the lab you came from. Yeah, I bought... what did I get? I got Sims 4 and a load of expansion packs.
Sims 3.
Sims 3. That wasn't in the Steam sale, though.
No, it's full price.
And we got... I'll be dinner. And what else did I get? Clannad?
Mm-hmm.
And a few other things.
What?
How are you, John?
Jill!
Well, I beat Nemi. I whooped his ass. I honestly thought I was going to do a lot worse at that fight, to be honest. But, not too bad.
Jill! Jill!
October 1st, night. I woke up to the sound of falling rain. I can't believe I'm still alive. Carlos?
It looks like our roles have been reversed from when we originally met, huh? Don't worry, Jill. This chapel is safe.
I've been infected.
How long
by the
have
virus.
I been? How long have we been going for?
Haven't I?
1 hour.
Hey.
Is that all?
Take it easy.
I'm okay. Don't feel any pain.
It's around this point where Jews
but that's what bothers
for a
me.
Few days.
And this is when two kind of
if
kicks in.
If I can't
in.
Feel anything, then what
is
does
this
that
when two
mean?
Kicks in? Yeah.
I don't know if it's
don't give up, Jill. I'll take
the
care of you. Whatever you do, don't let that virus beat you.
It's kind of weird. This amulet's kind of weird. It's like
if
doing
I
random
turn
voices.
Into a
like,
zombie.
Like sometimes they'll talk and then it'll be like a scream or
I
something.
Want your word
it's kind of random.
That you'll kill me.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna say because I ain't doing that again. I'll keep going for a while. Okay. Just in case. Do you know where to go?
Yeah. You know where that big bell was?
Barrel?
Bell. That you couldn't push.
Oh, the bell. Oh, upstairs then?
Downstairs.
Oh, it's downstairs. Yeah, we're all good here. Fluffy being quiet for once.
Oh, shit.
When does she never look angry? She's always angry. Fuck, I should have just bloody shot at them, but I've just thought, oh, that's fine. No! No, Umbar! No! No, no singing!
It's a good thing you're the one streaming and not me.
Oh my fucking god. These fucking zombies! They're zombies! They're all... Okay, shut up, you. Okay? Don't need to hear it from you. Yeah, I'm sorry, but I I don't want my ears to bleed. Hold on a minute. Fine, you can sing.
No.
No, it's proof of my love for you. You may sing.
No.
Sing.
No.
No, no.
I don't wanna.
Oh, now you don't wanna sing.
I do not want to sing. And I'm done.
It's true, the story. Okay, okay, well, there's no other doors, so yeah. Hmm? Bouncing and what's happening, making my day. What's happening? What?
I think it's what I was saying. What did I say? What did I say?
Is
while,
it for
I
the
while I was singing.
I don't know.
You don't even know what I say. You just hear things. Like, eh.
Oh! That gave me a fright.
How does cars get on easy mode?
That's the Dream Demios, I think.
It's, oh, when I sing at the game, ah.
I might, I should probably... I would put a redeem on my channel for that, but I don't want it to be redeemed every time I stream.
Just make it very expensive.
Yeah, okay. I think I can do that. Come on, Carlos. I still think Jill could have done that. Through that door?
Yeah, that's the stable, I think. How you gonna go there?
This way, I guess.
So you just got the hospital.
I'm still salty about that. Ah, oh, this game's just so much better. Can't believe the clock tower part was just completely removed. The clock tower part. Oh no! Oh no! Oh bollocks! Oh no! Story?
Mm-hmm.
Fucking hunters. Go with the bloody pain in the asses. Okay, right, let's have a look in these little boxes. Anything? There's not got much to put in a box, so. Right, let's go for you then. music so creepy. No, I was looking at the map, not the party invitation. Cool. Tip recorder? Yes. I need to use on this, I think. I don't need to use this right now. What do you mean? Okay, listen to your voice. Can I not use it? No?
Also appears to be a slight fracture in his right arm just below the elbow. However.
Oh, there we go. Does it just pick a. Does it pick a floor? Does it just. Which floor? 4F, B3.
It is, man.
Be free.
You can do either order.
I don't want to walk out because I know there's going to be baddies.
Fine, go out.
No, there's going to be a hunter there.
You're fine.
No, you do it. See, when you say stuff like that, I don't know if you actually mean it's going to be fine or you're being sarcastic. That's why I'm scared.
Is it paranoid?
Yes, I'm paranoid. I'm playing Resident Evil. I have a reason to be paranoid.
I had no idea another guinea pig was still alive.
What happened?
What are you doing? Have you lost your mind? Sometimes it's easy to forget one's loyalty.
Was it meant to do that?
Just like that traitor.
It's pretty delayed.
You mean the guy who shot you?
I don't remember.
Yeah.
Can't believe that scared me.
Gray hair and ugly mug.
Attention.
I can't believe he had the guts to shoot me. That traitor! You mean Nikolai?
Oh shit.
I think I put up the other scene with him.
Well, he's very much dead. You got any goodies though? I know this isn't the right time, but you know. Can I go for here? Or is there something over here? Okay. This looks like a very safe room. The explosion killed his glasses of fame. Yeah. That logic though. Here we go. Medical instruction manual. Here we go. Umbrella Medical Service, North American Division, Douglas Rover. In order to activate the synthesizer to cultivate the vaccine, please follow the procedure as detailed below. 1. Supply enough energy to the system. 2. Set the medium base to the device. When the device is ready, you can start mixing the vaccine medium. To mix the vaccine, you will need to control the five levels. This will cause the two gauges, to increase or decrease. If you adjust your gauges so that they stop at the center, the vaccine medium will then be produced automatically. Hey Aika, GV, I don't know if I'm saying that right, I'm so sorry if I butchered it. Welcome to the stream, hope you're doing okay. Oh god, do you know the puzzle thing? Because I don't. you look it up for me because I don't know how to do it. Oh wait.
Go to the middle finger.
Was it? It's easy. How do you do it?
Just press the buttons.
I know, because then I'll forget up. I don't know. Just show me. So I don't have to. And then these lovely creatures are gonna cause me a bit of havoc. Is that for me? Oh, run! So clever. Well, I think I need to go up to the fourth floor now, don't I? Or am I on the fourth floor? No, I think it's the basement. That's where I was in the basement. I think. No, no baddies, please. Is there going to be a baddies?
Yeah.
Not yet?
You gotta go to over there.
Hunters or zombies?
After you do the next bit. Something in the bit,
I don't trust it.
Let me see if something after you leave the elevator door.
Fourth floor, isn't it?
Fourth floor.
The hunters are zombies. I'm not looking. Let's go. So there's zombies. Wait, does the first floor have a...
First floor where you started.
Oh, fuck! Now go back to the first floor, because I think this is Hipper over there. Isn't there?
Check the map. Yeah, there is. Okay,
this
is
Hipper. Okay, right. I'm going to go there. And I'm going to save. Through here, right? go. And I think that's it for now, guys. We're gonna have dinner now, and probably gonna stream some anime to my to my Discord. So yeah, we're gonna have food and watch anime, and yeah, we'll put it on Discord for anyone who wants to join. So yeah, we're done. I think I'm done for tonight. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna stream anymore tonight. I'll probably stream some during the week, hopefully. So thank you everyone for being here. I really appreciate it, and I've had a lot of fun playing Rizzy. And yeah, it's just been really fun to play. I've enjoyed it, and hopefully I can finish it next stream, because I don't think I've got too much left. So that'll be exciting. So thank you everyone for being here and supporting me. It really means a lot. So take care everybody, and I hope you have a good, I was going to say a good weekend, but it's nearly over, so enjoy the rest of your Sunday. So take care everyone. Bye. Bye.